Alright guys, this video is going to consist of multiple days that I get my SDCC mail in. And I've already got the Amazon pickups, but I have recorded it already. I just haven't edited it yet. So today, I got the Box Lunch. I ordered two things off of Box Lunch. They only sent one so far, so let's see how this came out. Now I know what's in here. It's one of my top ones for this year, the San Diego Comic-Con exclusives. And if you know me, if you've been following me, you know that I collect Star Wars, then Game of Thrones. So you can probably tell what this is. All right guys, so let's see how it came out. Packaging. Oh, they gave me a post. Oh, it's a little book. Okay. So far, so good. Got the mountain. Now, this dude is super, super sick. I mean, he's sick in the show, and this pop just looks freaking dope. There's the top. There's the back. Now, I've got every character for this wave. This guy completes it. Now I really, really, really need the Night King from the SDCC. So if anybody's got an extra one, hit me up. I'm down to trade, you know, 2-3 chases. Thirst is real. I need that dude. But I'm glad I got him. Alright guys, so I just got my box in for Target. And look at this right here. I don't hear any pills in this thing. So let's open it up. And get it replaced because I'll be in the area. Don't look too bad. Some little dings here and there. This one's probably a little bit more beat up. Got a little damage here in the corner. Yeah. Sorry, I probably trade this one. Keep this one. We'll see. Alright guys, so I got my packages here. Don't mind that Frodo. What? I got my packages here and I'm going to unbox them. But my kids are playing here and it's kind of loud, so I'm just going to do a little music over it. So here's my San Diego Comic-Con Amazon exclusives. And I hope they weren't damaged during shipping. The boxes look good, but we'll see. I do my video. Let's go. my daughter found a Hey Hey.
Yeah, I love Hey Hey.
You love Hey Hey?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we love everything Moana in this house.
Yeah.
All right. Okay, take a second. Came opened already, but
yeah, I'm okay.
It's not too bad.
So here,
everything looks good, except for this part can't close. But other than that, this one looks good.
Yeah.
Okay. I am trading one of these off for a. For another pop. I wanted two in my collection, but this is all I'm getting. Oh, this one is a little bit more damaged. What?
Okay.
Yeah, but not yet, baby.
Okay.
Hold it down.
Okay.
Alright, so these ones. This one's a little bit damaged, so I'm most likely keep this one. So it's got a little crease at the top. It's nothing too serious. This pop looks pretty cool though. Alright, so yeah, I wonder if they make stuff like this. Alright guys, so that's my unboxing, my Amazon exclusive from the 2017 SDCC. And I got two Snokes, two Hey Hey's. The rest should be here next week, so. Alright guys, so this is one of the last SDCC online orders that I placed. This pop is from Box Lunch, and I purchased this online the Friday after SDCC. I had to have it. I didn't go to Box Lunch. I mean, went to Box Lunch a week later, and they still had it. I wish I would have just grabbed it, but not knowing, you know, I mean, how was I supposed to know that Box Lunch was gonna have a ton left? They still do have a ton left at Sacramento area if you guys want this pop or the Mountain. The Aladdin Dorbs ride is still there. The Westwood ones are still there. So go check them out. Nice little plug, by the way. But yeah, box looks cool. A little pushed in there. Pushed in right here. It's not too bad though. So let's go and check it out. Alright guys, so same as the Mountain when we came. Watch this Game of Thrones. You guys watch Game of Thrones? It's an awesome season so far. Here goes the pop. Oh, nice bow wrap. Nice bow wrap. Alright, now this is my other favorite show right now. And it is Mr. Robot. Elliot Mass. Now this pop was cool when I first seen it. Oh man, it's a bad paint job. Come on guys, I'm about to go return this. Look at it. I don't know if you guys see that, but there's a black line up under his eyebrow above his eye. I Oh man, where's the quality control at, Funko? So the show is pretty cool. I do have the Elliot Chase and Mr. Robot. I just need, now I have Masked Elliot. I just need the girls. Yep, Darlene, White Rose, and Angela Moss. Yeah. So yeah, this is my last online pickup. Actually, this is not my last online pickup. I do have one with Walmart, but I had to return it because the box was smashed. So they're supposed to hit me up and let me know when my replacement is here. But yeah. Set it to the last. Well, that's it for the video for right now. If you like the video, hit that like button. If you're not a subscriber, please subscribe. Check out all the content and my upcoming giveaways. I do have a giveaway right now and my other video. So go check that video out. I'm going to leave a link somewhere on the screen. Check it out. Leave a comment on that video. So win two prizes, one or two. So two winners. And it's going to be some Batman robot pops, common pops. So yeah, thanks for watching. See you next video. Peace.